And at lane four, rep-
take your marks.
Away they go, even start there. Curzan and MacNeil in four and five. O'Callaghan comes up, but coming up first, it's MacNeil. Great start for the Canadian in the red there as she turns at the halfway. It's MacNeil in front, joint second. O'Callaghan and Curzan a quarter of a second away as they bring it home. Maggie MacNeil is surging towards a gold medal, maybe a world record. It is MacNeil in a world record time. Maggie MacNeil, 25-25, lowers the world mark. Second gold medal of the meet, Maggie MacNeil, world record in the women's 50 backstroke. She is the fastest underwater kicker.
For those of us who will never set a world record, how does it feel?
Oh, it's so cool. I mean, to do it last year and then to do it again, I mean, it sets the bar pretty high, but I'm ready for that challenge.